Holmvader. Oh shit, we almost were able to join a fight there. Hello? Oh! Yeah, I need to think about that. I feel I should I can probably do that. I might just move on to the next place though. Yeah, I'm gonna move on here, actually. This one is not worth selling here. These are super expensive. I want the javelins. Damn it. Like, I would feel better if we got the javelins. Caravan hand. Oh, 780, okay. Wolfgang, the snake, thieves. There's a lot of thieves here. Day Tower, Chuckler. Not just yet. Where's the... Oh, shit! Really? Over there? Okay. I guess so. Okay. We need to see what these guys do at some point, right? Oh, shit. What? Does Viking have the Pathfinder? Yes, he does, right? Right, he actually does. You can wait. I'm thinking you just skip your turn. Skip turn, sure. Oh, shit. Who hasn't moved? Because I can go forward, attack him, and then do adrenaline, right? I'll start with 53. That's decent. He can attack again, move one back. Then they can actually reach me, though. Or 65. We'll take 65 and just miss with that. Awesome. Let's get up there. Yeah. He's gonna wait. Wait. Ha ha ha. You guys suck. Daniel Budke, you are doing work here. 78%? I'll take that. Yes, we are doing this again. Yes, this is what we're doing. Oh, shit. Look at that. Damn. this feels pretty safe right now. Oh, he could have gone and killed him, actually. Einharjan just picking them off. He doesn't have any armor left. Let's wait. Let's wait. I'll just move back, I think. He's taking a bit of damage. Doesn't have any armor left. Yeah, we'll just chill out still here. Let's go there and go early. Go early again? Cool. He can wait. 69. Let's shoot that guy. Got it. Yeah, I know. This is just... This hill was pretty amazing. They're fleeing, right? So I should just get next to them, I believe. That was beautiful. Oh, shit. Nomad Mace? Is that, like, better than the... It's better than the club, right? 15 to 25. Definitely. Oh, shit! Look at these! Ooh, Einharjan. We need to get a better... 58, now we're talking here. I'll do 4 defense and... more fatigue, okay. Like, I should have made him a... throwing spear dude. Okay. Oh! That's a sword as well. Nomad Mace. It's still not, like... Yeah. I don't want to use that. Cool. So, we got to see what the nomads are capable of. Which is good. Oh. Generous mood. Okay. They don't want this. Oh, shit. I can buy more of these. At a pretty good price as well. Let's go. 386. All right, Priest Dempsey, a pleasure as always. I'll see you another day. I'll try and keep you alive in here. I forgot to level up. What? Did I? Oh, the perk, yeah. I'm picking Bullseye, but I don't know really. I don't know why. I would rather have Gifted, I guess. Or Pathfinder. I try not to shoot people that are in cover. Feels like I should have this. But just being Gifted is... Let's do Pathfinder on him. I feel I need to decide on, like, what skills I want for my different guys, though. We are moving up here now. Seems to be some raiders around here. How much money am I paying? 79 crowners, okay. Okay, let's go with... Yeah, let's join them! Engage! And look at us getting use out of this immediately. The Pathfinder skill is already paying off here. And we're running up the hill, right? That's... Let's hope they don't actually go in for an attack on me, because I'm just screwing up my whole formation right now. Yeah, because they're going for the hill here, which is rather smart. Oh! Look at them coming for me. What? Humbert can get over here. Yeah, let's go. Why aren't you shooting? These guys are just gonna slaughter them, right? It doesn't really matter what I do. Oh, I can charge this guy, right? Hey, stop that. That's my kill. So I should get some loot for that, right? These guys are just gonna slaughter them. I think. Would I have gotten like drops from these guys if they were killed? Only for my kills. Cool. Yep, that makes sense. So if I'm lucky, I can get... If I'm lucky, I can kill that guy. But I'm thinking probably not. What the hell? Are we gonna... Okay, let's see if anything... Okay, we might actually take some damage from standing there. That was not the best idea. If you jump on their kills, you can pick up... What? Seriously? Yeah, that's cool. Stop it! Ah, okay. We got 9 in experience. We did get some loot. Oh, shit. 21 dried lamb? This feels like a lot for killing one dude, though. So that can't be right. I only killed one guy, right? Or did I kill two, maybe? Okay. Let's level up him. The Grib, he needs to get... Damn it! Okay, Grib needs to get some archery stuff here. Okay. 4 ranged defense? I'll actually take the 4 resolve here. This is the militia guy. Yeah, he has Pathfinder, because I think these two guys, I want them to have throwing weapons. These are my two tankers. This is my damage dealer. And this is my archer. Okay. Okay. Now, then I understand, guys. Thank you for clearing that up for me. Okay, so we have transported stuff back up here. Maybe we can buy some salt this time. Thank you. Ambushed trade routes, okay. No. Don't get a lot for these either. I don't... Here I want to buy. Okay, let's look at these. We might do this. Burned ruins. Okay, we're gonna accept this. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, I appreciated that. That was funny. That was funny. Damage. I'll even go as far as doing. Let's see. There we go. I can chat. Okay. I think we're gonna... What? A gambler? Or an apprentice? Gambler? Sure. Let's get the gambler in my party. 60. And one star in melee defense. Dexterous. Okay, that's good. This guy started out kind of decent. What do I have in my stash? I don't have best armor here. I do like this sword and a shield. Sword and shield? Oh, perk. Yeah, I want quick hands on this guy. There's no reason for him not to have a bow then, right? Amulets? I haven't done. Yes, we are Grib. But for how long? That's yeah. For how long is that gonna last? Like, this is 20 to 35. Oh. So this is Nomad Mace is a bit better than the normal mace, okay. Cool, cool, cool. Good to know. I think I need... we need to give him something better than what he has got. Like, Einherjar is still running around with the worst armor ever, though. Yeah, let's buy one of these. There we go. Okay. Like, is it up on a hill? Because I would freaking hate that. Oh, it's all the way over here. Okay, let's go. We have a bunch of food. Itemizations. But it's... Yeah, it's basically just, like, in between... I guess that was a second tier mace. And that one was like a bit better than the second tier one. Now, are we gonna die out here? That's the question, of course. Goblins have a tendency to be super dangerous. I don't know if I've died against goblins yet. We should do that. Let's engage! Did not say that this was on a hill, right? Raider. Thug. 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 Okay. This raider's gonna kill me. Oh, shit! I should have a net to attack him, right? Yeah, this raider is... he's gonna be the death of me. I know it. That's a raider as well? Okay, okay. I don't know if my plan is to put, like, a spearman here and here. Oh, he could have gone forward. Yeah, but I mean, we had just a raider with a sword in the other one. And, like... The raider's just They hit me. The thug's not a problem. 70%? Let's go for him. That guy's easy to kill, but he could probably do some damage if I let him. I would like to take over his position, but what is this? Do we go here or do we go further back? Like, I'm gonna stand there. Oh, that's perfect. He's using... It's taking forever. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, we're gonna, like, he can just move in if he wants to. He's not going to, so... I'm gonna wait with him. Yes. Yeah, you've done well. I think you are very right about that. Let's wait here. Okay, this guy may do some damage. I'll just do this and stand here. That's fine. Shit. I wanted to actually take that spot to go forward and... Okay. Let's go up here. Like, he might still run in and kill someone, right? He's fleeing, so I don't need to attack him, right? No! But I wanted his armor. Okay, this guy's coming. We need to start dealing with him, I believe. He's gonna wait. Wait. Ugh, come on. Why am I not hitting him now? We want that flail and that armor. I know why, Nahadion. That's why we did the attacks. But if I run out here now, we're gonna fight these two guys. Thank you. So we're putting him in danger by doing that. Okay, we've been able to keep him away for a long time. That's fantastic. This guy I'm kind of afraid of. I'll just do a normal attacks here. Oh, it didn't drop? Can you actually see what drops? this is 10 and this is 20. This is more injuries? Okay. I'm just gonna go with normal attacks here. Okay, now he's in super trouble right now. And he might get... Oh! Come on, just... Okay, let's do this. Oh, shit! He has a flail, and I... Oh, shit! Emma of Aang! Yes, Bodke, you are... I still have this raider around here as well. That kind of scares me a little bit. I think I'm just gonna stand here. So we have the raider going forward now? Welcome in! Well, thank you, Grib. Thank you for that. Hey, Victator! Good to have you back. Let's do a shout-out to Emma of Aang. And thank you for raiding, Emma. Always a pleasure to have you here. You were playing some Valheim, I see. And now we can name a character Emma again. We are hoping we can... Daniel alive. I think we're gonna ignore this guy. Like, this is gonna be... Yeah, that's a kill. What does he do? No, he went for the shield over there. Come on, just kill this guy. Thank you. He has moved. He's falling apart. Oh, he has riposte? Bastard. Fleeing! Fleeing! Oh, got murdered by a lox. Damn, I've never died against them, but I've never been overconfident against the lox either. Yes! I can ignore him now. So we gotta start doing the raider here. Maybe Viking can actually help a little bit now. Come on. No, we're just gonna... Just gonna kill him, actually. Let's just do a shield wall still. I should have gone next to him, right? Oh, he broke a shield. Okay. Never in doubt. Right? Right? I am Casual Viking, by the way, to all the raiders coming in. We're playing Battle Brothers today, and it was a tense moment you came in at. So, yes. Now we have passed it, I think. I think we're doing good now. So I was just super afraid to lose someone there. So I was focused. But now we're doing well, and... Damn it. Damn. I think we're doing well. Okay, he's running, so we're good, right? Murdered by a lox. Oh, the loxes are... Oh! Yes! Who's my... Let's look at this. 186, Einherjan. Grib doing a lot of damage. Like, Viking, my two tanks, they don't do a lot of damage. Yes, absolutely. Let's look at this. Oh! We are so happy right now. Yes. Oh, this is fantastic. Cool. Okay, so we are starting to, like, be able to deal with some raiders. We're gonna die against raiders in this one. Budkehair is... Plus three. Did I lose the shield on him, or what happened? I don't want plus... I'll do plus four here and this one. Oh no, it doesn't add the shield when you go up, right? Well, I mean... Both of our tanks are up. No, he's... We're changing... To, like, a hybrid here. Is the plan. Yeah, I'll take that. Yes, we are gonna give the male shirt over here. We have a few guys with 35 armor, 55 here. Okay, this is weird that, like, my frontliners don't have the best armor. That means he gets better armor as well. Level you up. Plus three there. Awesome. Take the plus two as well, and let's do some more resolve. Warfork? What? Did someone have Warfork? Or have I been carrying this around for a long time? What we did lose was a shield here. Okay. Perks for this guy who is a tank, I guess dodge. I think dodge is good. Casual is gonna have quick hands. He has 48 in archery. He also has 63 here, so... Okay, we're going for that. Throwing weapons for Viking. It's the plan right now. This is a hard hitter. Student? No, let's do this. We've never survived long enough for student to be good, so. plus three there. Yeah, plus three. Okay, good, good, good. And... Let's get some HP. What? Oh, I did gifted. Okay, cool. Sure. 69 now. That's nice. He's gonna be one of my... He is a tank. No? Okay. Yeah, I mean, you go quicker, so it feels like a decent one. Ah, okay. 11th is the highest character level, or? Humbert. Eh, let's do student on him then. We'll do a bit different stuff. Oh, I kind of want to dodge. Dodge would be better for like my two guys there with swords and stuff. But okay. Okay. Well, that was fantastic. That was amazing. We are amazing. Ooh, time. Time is running short for me today, but I'm like, yeah, as I said, we're just gonna get up tomorrow morning and keep playing Battle Brothers. Even though I should do War Tales, because I had to cancel last week's Friday stream. But yeah. Like, 280? That wasn't a lot of crowns for that quest. In my opinion. In my humble opinion. Feels like we can do this as well now, right? Depends on what. Oh shit. There we go. Awesome. Okay, so we're gonna have to do a bit of a change here. Didn't we buy these? Yeah. And like, this is 25 to 35, but it can stun and stuff. Does more damage against armor. This is really bad against armor. Yeah, let's go with the Nomad Mace, I think. The other one hits more, though. Hand Axe, is that an upgraded version? Hatchet. Oh, shit. Yes, the accuracy matters a lot, right? This is a lot of damage. I mean, I'm still going with spear over here, so. I need a new shield. I can't afford a new shield. Ah, Viking. We're gonna have to do this. Okay, let's take this one. Guys, we don't have any injuries or anything, so let's get out there.